Quiet corner and you can blame me then?
You know what, man? Fuck you, eh?
Sorry, I didn't hear.
Excuse me? Hey, Dazza. Good race, man.
I suppose 70 is an improvement.
You're going to set things up for trials, isn't it, coming up?
Not really in it for the competition.
It's the shower time you like. What's your answer on this one?
Don't worry, Danny. I look worried. Are you a 2-unit physics, aren't you?
Okay, that question makes me nervous.
Why don't you just look over my horse journal?
Look over. I'm incomplete.
Why not?
Who's good at that stuff? It's the whole sense for the word.
We just need a purpose.
Study?
Look, listen. I'm actually making an offer. You understand me, right?
I'm not going to be responsible if you fail.
I'll probably fail it anyway. Man, you fucking rock the planet. Come to the house?
Shit, man, I've got work to do.
You're such a fucking martyr. Enjoy yourself for once.
Well, that probably sucks for you, man.
Hey, you good if you take it away?
Yeah, right.
Do you know what can be fun? What? Sense of freedom. It's like you can finally connect with people because they let go of their barriers and just be themselves.
Yeah, yeah, but sometimes people can be really scary when they're like that.
Yeah, I guess it depends. I'll see how I go, okay? Come. Hey, I'll see you tonight.
Maybe.
I've proven I'm master.
We'll be right back.
To South America to build houses for children whose parents have been killed by whatever crime, natural disaster, you know, that kind of thing.
Cool. Are you going?
Yeah.
Oh. Will you sponsor me?
Yeah, sure.
Cool. It's not Christian or anything, right?
No.
Sweet. Yeah. So do I put in, like...
Whatever you can.
Yeah.
Thanks,
honey. Hey. You know, that swimmer guy in the big hair that keeps sending me pictures of his...
Yeah.
So check studentremains.org.
Why?
It's not even that impressive.
I know.
I totally had this coming. Who do you think posted it?
My secret protector.
He's all yours, is he?
You're crushing.
I'm a little crushy, but shut up.
Now I stand where I struck, and the deed is done. This was my work. I cast my net, wrapping him in a robe rich in evil. He collapsed, gasping out his last breath, his life ebbing away. And I rejoiced, just as the newly sown earth rejoices. Zach, I'm talking to you.
Hey, where you been, man?
I'm thinking about finals, actually.
God, why? It's like half a year away. Is that Shay O'Brien?
Shay, what are you doing here?
Nothing. I'm just walking.
So which was it? Come on. I don't know, it's like... just really feels like it's our last year, that's all.
Does it make you sad?
There's no need to fucking analyze it.
Makes me sad.
Fuck school. I just want to party. Huh?
This weekend.
You know that Xandra chick wants to go, right?
She can come.
She asked if your brother was going to be there.
Really?
Yeah.
Now, that does upset me. That would be a messed up couple.
Yep. You don't look like your brother.
Because he's not my brother.
Really? What's with your name?
My mum married his dad, so I'm stuck with it. He used to be a Haywood.
Where's your real dad?
Any responsibility?
I'm Xandri.
Yeah, I know, we're in history.
I know, you never speak to me. At first I thought it was because of the whole swimming team goal factor. And then I realised you don't speak to them either.
I actually swim because I like it.
Crazy.
I know.
So, I'll see you Friday?
Yeah, I don't think I'll go.
It's your house?
Yeah, it's also a big house.
Well, text me. I'll be in it.
Yeah, do I ask for your number?
Yeah.
Oh, look, I'll do it.
I'll see you later, Mr. Haywood.
Okay.
There it is.
I think not. Unless you're going to stop me.
one of these chicks. You can just suck. Come on, I'll take you home. Is he right to drive? Thank you.
Relax, man. You're probably getting all worked up over nothing.
Yeah, so where is she?
I don't know, dude. It just sounds like a good party to me.
Yeah, fucking rocks.
Are you talking going out?
Shay, that's not the point.
Dude, tell your dad.
Which one, biological or that thing that fucks my mother?
When that goes down, I guess you're on your own.
Thanks, Shay. Usually am.
In the Orisair, the royal line survives through combined human and divine justice, but only because the gods relent. The message repeated throughout the trilogy, the Dua suffers and learns. Justice in the gods' own closed and immortal world is largely the same as that of mortal men. Anything is punished that threatens the stability of... Oh, man.
Hi. No, it's me. Darren. Sure.
Hey.
Hey. Where is she?
I thought you'd know.
Oh, I should have just stayed with her.
Why? Yeah, what happened?
All right. Yeah, thanks. Yeah. Awesome party. Do I know you?
Sorry, Zach. Let's go.
Just kidding, man. I'm just messing with you. Sort him out, will you?
Here comes your in-law.
What's up?
I just spoke to Ella.
Who?
To like.
It's Andrew's friend.
Okay. What did she say to you?
What happened to Andrew?
Why? What do you hear?
I'm asking you.
Okay, let's talk at home, all right?
Did you sleep with her?
Did I sleep with her? Dad, she fucked most of us. Okay? That happens. All right. Oh, how's my physics coming along, by the way?
Yeah, I'll get around to it.
Good man.
Enjoy our little chats.
I'll come watch you poolside, or...?
Yeah, that'll be cool. Wait, you probably don't want to be staying with me.
What do you mean?
Well, you know how things work. It'd be unpopular.
Everybody knows what happens to flowers in adversity.
Not around here. Bad's never good until worse happens.
You're turning me down. How sensible of you.
Physics.
Why not?
I'm busy.
Your mum's busy.
Not funny.
Thank you.
Hey, John.
Good talk.
What's going on?
Tell me what happened at the party.
Watch yourself, Dallas.
Did something happen?
I didn't say that.
Just tell me, please.
I don't know, man. She was wasted. I didn't even say that. Now you're just fucking dead.
I'm sorry.
Fuck you, man.
Where's Andrew?
I can't tell you, man. You know I can't. Fuck. So does. They'll kill me, man. You know they'll kill me.
Confusing me, Darren. It's about your homework. Tell me what you're doing. What you think you're doing.
You did something you shouldn't have.
Nothing happened.
Okay. If you say so.
Now you're getting it.
So, what's up?
Just wanted to check in, babe. See how you're going. I'm fine. Really? I heard you got really trashed and, like, hooked up with Zach and Brooke and then got arrested or whatever.
Probably confused. My dad picked me up.
Oh.
You should know all this.
It's your word against ours.
Oh, words. She dragged me to that stupid party so she could see you.
Blame me for what happened.
Hi, Ella Matthews.
I don't need to blame you.
Can I have some quiet, please?
Didn't you beat up Jonathan?
A little.
Why?
I don't know, just after.
Like you got Brooke off my back when he was stalking me with those pics?
Yeah, something like that.
Darren, being nice for other people is not the same as being nice to them. Sometimes you just need to...
Why are you here?
I'm worried.
Don't be.
You selfish prick. Talking about her.
Upset when they do things that I'm proud of. She's not even the problem, okay?
Well, you mean the cops?
Dude, how old are you? I mean, the rest of the school. She's gonna get them all excited. They start the usual jibber jabber about
it. Yeah, dude, if my parents hear anything about some girl who's
come. Just relax, okay? Look, people don't even make their own decisions anyway. They just go with whatever sounds right. Keep it cool.
What?
I should just throw another party.
Fuck no, why would you do that?
Because people are easy.
We're still on it.
Yeah, it'll be fun.
Done. Brookie, you're not talking.
It doesn't matter if I get the state title, does it? If I cop a charge, I'm not going anywhere.
A charge for what? Nothing happened.
Take it easy. He hasn't done anything, have you, Daz?
He says nothing in response.
What the fuck is wrong with you? He's got his head in our shit, you're gonna let him walk away.
He's my brother. Just leave him alone. Do what?
Just don't.
I don't like it.
You don't fucking have to. Okay? Is everything alright?
I don't know, man. Yeah, I guess.
What was he looking for?
It's me. Come on, let's see it.
Because she feels bad for being a trash bag doesn't mean she has to make other stuff up.
I think Zach should be scared.
Should he?
No. No, I guess not. She goes.
It's okay. I don't need it.
That's no problem.
Really, I don't know who I'd call.
Actually, Carrie on me, but I forgot to.
Why?
Why what?
Why you carry it?
So I can give it back to you.
Thanks for the thought.
Friends with
them. It's okay.
I don't go along with them because of Zach and everything, but I'm not part of it, honestly. No. I should have been there.
Oh my God, don't tell me that.
I have something from that
moment. We don't have to talk about it.
I can help.
How can you help?
We'll go to the school, we'll go to your dad.
Darren? Everyone's already made up their mind about what happened. I still don't know. I blacked out. I woke up and I went home. I just feel it. I feel them and what they did. It's part of me. It's part of this school. It's part of you. Walk away.
Fast enough.
Okay.
The school sends away one of our boys to the institute on a scholarship every year. Seriously, we're good.
Oh, just splash along behind, make you look good.
That doesn't make us look good.
No, it's a defense. I'm awesome.
So, you on a tour?
Yeah, later on.
All right. How long are your parents separated?
3 years, isn't it?
My dad, ditched my mum when I was 5. The bitch kept spending all his money, so he paid her off in one hit.
Shit.
Trust me, it's better like this. But he really seems... I don't know, he likes Cassie. What's she like?
Well, she's great. You'll meet her. She's my mum. My dad seems cool.
Yeah. He told me to look out for you while he's away.
Right. So you haven't been out of the house.
So, first day tomorrow.
Yeah. But what's our school like? You've really done the private school thing.
Oh, well, you meet her, she's great.
Yeah?
I wouldn't call it our school, though.
What school is it?
Great, thanks. They seem nice.
I could have you charged.
Yeah, you went to the police, didn't you? What'd they say? They asked if you were sure? Who else was there? They said they'd look into it? I think they got about as far as my lawyer.
You think you're untouchable?
I've got witnesses. 4 of them. I've got a reputation. I win medals for the school. What do you do? Raise money for sick monkeys?
Homeless children.
Whatever. Keep your mouth shut. You got Darren all excited, you're running around talking your bullshit. Just keep it to yourself. Everyone will be just fine.
You wouldn't be here unless you were afraid.
I went and saw the principal today. You know why? You want to see if I was okay? Don't fucking cry.
Don't come to my house again.
Now you're getting it. Oh, be sure to thank your mother for the refreshing cola.
Dad? Yeah, hey. No, everything's cool. I need to withdraw some funds, and I wanted to run it by you first, though. Kind of a school project.
Of course it's for a party.
No, everything else is fine. Okay. All right, I'll see you when you get back, Dad. All right. Love you, Dad.
Kids go to their school with an okay.
Rage issues.
Outrage, maybe.
Okay, let's do it. You in?
We'd have to shoot ourselves after.
Man, you gotta think about it in terms of ratio. Like the guy in Kawaiyoki was like 10 to 1. Epic fail. Virginia Tech was more like 30 to 1. That's better bang for your buck.
So that's one to me.
Rest of the world keeps turning.
When we came here, my mum said that this was the best school because it was the most expensive.
Where is she?
Away. When she moved here, they set me up, and now I don't even see her.
Do you remember first semester history?
I gave a presentation on the origin of moral law.
Do you remember what a martyr is?
What are you asking?
Do you?
In Greek, it means witness. Witnesses were tortured for confession, so it came to mean someone who suffers for a cause. Do you need my notes?
If you say something and do nothing, you're not a witness. You're an accomplice.
When are you leaving?
It's like you said, man. She's not the problem, but him. With his pictures and rumors and all that other bullshit. He's not taking away my only ticket out of here. We have to, bro. Come on.
Thank you.
He's going downstairs.
Where are you going, Des?
Types of people in this school. The first kind are useful to me, okay? The second kind is what you just became.
Why do you need to track people so far down and you're already so far above them?
Here's the trick to it, Daz. When you're really above people, you don't have to explain yourself to anyone for anything. Help him for fuck's sake. Johnny, get him out of here.
What do you want, Des?
Take him home. Guess he had him lunch money. Seriously though, guys, if you're gonna start believing all this bullshit he's spinning, you're gonna get dragged down to his level. You know? We don't need that kind of attention. Not here. I thought we were better than that. Anyway, somebody call. I'm going to class, alright?
Step in. Look, it's another man.
Well, look at you. You crazy bitch, you know that?
Careful.
Thank you for the fucking money.
You scratched my car!
Do you want your public to watch?
I do, actually. So you know what happens if you shoot me?
I've got a mental image.
Have a look!
This will be exactly the same. You'll still be a crazy bitch. And I'll still be the poor boy everyone wishes you'd left alone.
You'll also be dead.
And you'll have to live with it. Nothing you do will change anything. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, Zan. I really am. Calm down.
Good luck in the finals. Let's go!
gets away with everything, why do we let him?
Do we?
Everybody does. They let him exist. What did you tell the police?
Nothing.
Your counselor?
Nothing.
Same. No one can do anything anyway. What have you been doing?
Ended your project.
What on?
You just have to keep him outside.
For what you were in.
It was a joke, Darren.
Yeah, it was.
Boys wanna fuck.
Fuck you!
You murdered a girl.
You're a fucking psycho.
Run along now.
What are you doing?
Yeah, they're the hero.
Nothing, man. Why would you do that?
He needs to fucking run his
dude. We've got the fucking problem.
Fucking night. Well, fucking hell, Simone.
Look, you're pissed, young. We can forget about this.
Yeah, the drink.
How's it going?
Not man.
Right.
You don't even care, do you?
Go inside.
You fucking killed him.
Yeah, I reckon, eh?
Even when you had enough, you just keep wanting more. You're like fucking leeches. Okay, fine. You want to do this? Yeah, it happened. She was raped. It was Brooke and Jono. They were off their fucking heads. I try to help her, and I try to look after my mates. Maybe that's where I went wrong. I guess you can't look after everybody. But you know what? Party's over. Fucking go home. Done. I try to do something nice for everyone. Look at...
Do something like this, you go through with something like this. Darren. Okay, Darren, you listen to me really fucking carefully, okay? You think this through.
I can't just hate you. Don't get me wrong, I do. There's just no point. See, the real problem is that you're only you because you're allowed to be. I don't want to live in a world that's sick, so how do I solve this problem? I can't. I mean, I can't take them all out, so.
Best time.
Thank you.